Woo! Oh my god, I fucked up, man. Damn. I might jump over the... Oh my god, computer players, really? Dang it, I missed that one, huh? Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Come on. You're in the call.
Thank you.
I forgot to turn the headset back on. Oh well. That's what happens when there's nobody in chat. Oh, there, there, Simon.
Yeah, I don't know if you could have. I don't know if you heard me when I was in the VC before, but I couldn't hear you.
Yeah, I forgot. I forgot when nobody's like talking to me in the chat, it turns my headset off. And I had my headset off till just about 10 seconds ago. Ashley and I are on Banshee. And Ashley won't be able to play after this, so we'll need you and two more. Danny's close. Jimbo, unfortunately, his daughter,
broke glass. Yep, I saw it.
And, oh my gosh, the things that can happen to you, you know?
I had to have been a very expensive glass vase or whatever it was.
Yeah, I would never leave glass when you got kids. It's just asking to be broke.
Glass jar, that's
what it
was. Yeah. I was thinking like, I remember I broke a glass, something. It was made of glass. I forgot what it was, but I broke it once. Hard to not get my ass kicked for it. I was like 7 or 8 at the time, so.
Yeah. Yeah, so you're kind of more of an age where glass shouldn't be an issue.
I'm surprised I haven't broken this glass table. Surprise. I mean, when I get upset when I'm gaming, I just hit the table and I'm like, I probably shouldn't be doing that because I might actually shatter this thing one day.
Ooh, I got ass with banana. Yeah, and a green shell to, before she can get red shells out.
I feel like I've been doing better with, like, when it comes to getting upset at games, I've been getting better at not just physically doing stuff. I don't know, like just physically getting angry and shit.
Yeah.
And I try not to bang stuff.
Oh my god, Ashley with a banana off the. Yeah, Ashley's had a really bad GP round. I've gotten her quite a bit. What the hell, Luigi? No, go away. Taking it out on CPU Bowser. Easy missed.
Bowser's a dick in GP, so I don't blame her.
Yeah, Bowser on Choco Mountain got a lap down and he was blocking me from getting to Ashley. Yeah, of course Ashley's Pete, so of course he is.
Yeah, that Noah Moment guy was from the Kart 64 Discord, so. And he was interested in Twitch Online, so figured might as well invite him into the server.
Yeah, absolutely. I did send him a message to play, but he couldn't do it that day. Whoa. Wow. That lag was so bad. Oh, she hit it! I didn't think she hit it. It's crazy.
Thinking about inviting someone else. Glorious guy. He played with Bobby earlier. And,
Alright.
I'm thinking about inviting him to the server as well.
Yeah, we definitely need to get some more regular people, because I'm having a heck of a time getting people playing for one reason or another. So we need some fresh people. made the shortcut in the first lap. Oh, we got a ghosty. Oh wait, oh yeah. Oh, she's got a ghost. Well, get that. She stole a ghost, now she stole a fake. Oh god, get confused with that. See if she makes it. Man, GP jumping's weird because it seems like you're not gonna make it, and the angle is just way different. No, Bowser, go away. What the heck? There's a fake in the air on the shortcut. I actually put that there. I'm like, what? I made it. Put some bananas down. Hopefully those will keep from making the shortcut better. Alright, Denny Kart signing on. So it looks like we'll have three. We'll have to get a status on Jimbo's glass cleanup situation. Yeah, glass sucks because you have to get everything because you don't want a kid getting cut out of glass. So that one kid, that one has to be, you have to take your time on that one.
I think I stepped on a shard of glass once, and it stabbed through my foot.
Yeah. Oh, Ashley's putting up more bananas. Are you gonna make it? Yeah, I think she's got it. Yeah, she's got it. Probably no motivation for me to do the shortcut on lap 3.
And the trading through the skins is the worst.
Yeah. Glass cuts like straight. Really bad cuts of glass.
What if it was glass, Aaron Yablonski?
And I missed a shortcut last week, not that it mattered.
If it was actually glass. From the Code 64 Discord.
Yeah.
The interesting thing about Boss, like when I was interacting with him yesterday, he said the newest console that he had to have been here was very old school.
Yeah, there's probably more people than you think that do that. When you're investing in consoles now, you're putting $300-$500 down now. And, you know, if you're working 40-60 hours, I mean, you really don't got time for more than what you've already done.
I didn't ask him that. It was someone else that who asked him, like, about getting consoles or something like that.
Yeah.
Big Boss Man. He is active on Discord. He was live earlier. I don't know if he is anymore. No, he's not. Yeah, he's been streaming RTA speedruns on Secret Agent for the past several days.
Oh! Trap, she likes setting up traps too at the end because she's way ahead. She got me with a green. Oh, she's finishing, now she knows that I'm close. Oh god, she made a couple nice greens there. Oh god, yep, she got me with a big trap. And the good thing about the lag, though, is it actually does feel like time trials, with, as long as the lag's consistent. Yeah, 2 frames is actually not terrible to play, it just takes longer. Alright, come on in. Come on in, come on in.
Oh, Denny is in the Cart 64 Discord. Huh.
Yeah.
I swear he wasn't before, but I sent him an invite to the Cart 64 Discord because it just made sense for him to be in it. That's what I thought.
Take my GP picture. Yeah, I was gonna play everybody in GP, but yeah, a lot of people just not playing anymore. Haven't made that my goal yet. All right, I beat Ashley by 30, I think. It was a rough round for her. She had some things happen.
Kind of annoyed with Banjo from earlier. God.
Yeah. Banjo can suck a big fat dick.
Hey, right as Denny joined.
Great timing.
Skeeter War. What's a Skeeter War?
Skeeters in his wars.
David Cheater
Warrior.
Cheater warrior.
He's a cheater and he's not so much of a warrior.
I've heard of cheating men, but not cheetah warriors.
I'm the best. Update your username? I don't got time for that shit.
Alright. And I can go live.
Pictures here.
You just go live. Let me do it. Fuck it, we're doing it live. Okay. We're going live.
Welcome to Mario Kart. Oh, what the hey, we never watch this.
Hey, I would watch it.
Yeah.
Whenever I get to it, you know.
Yeah. Oh.
not like the YouTube clip or some garbage.
I know, look at him.
Martin ruined the cutscene.
Denying us the...
That's a Gumby movie right there.